Here we go.
Good afternoon. My name is Deshaun Marquise. Do any of you know what dietary or nutritional supplements are, or at least taken? Well, good. Today I'm going to be talking about why properly taking nutritional supplements is important and why you may want to consider taking them. FYI, nutritional supplements are just another way of referring to dietary supplements. When speaking about dietary supplements, you may have heard people say they don't work or are not to be trusted because the labels inform you to consult a healthcare professional to see if the supplement is right for you, but because they can involve health risks. But don't let that discourage you, because to be fair, it's usually directed towards individuals who have certain health situations. For example, I took a picture of the two supplements that I use. The one on the left is omega-3 fatty acids, so it's just like fish oil pills. And as you can see on the bottom left where it says caution, right here, it's kind of just referring to people if you're pregnant, nursing, taking medications, or have other health issues. Same with the one over here. It says, if pregnant, breastfeeding, taking medication, or have any other medical conditions. So, don't let that discourage you from consulting with a healthcare provider or whatever, getting more information on the supplements that you may be interested in taking. And according to Francis's article titled Awareness of Vitamin and Mineral Supplements Among College Students, most nutrition and medical experts have specified that it could be a good judgment for adults to take the multivitamin supplement on a daily basis, along with additional quantity of few specific nutrients to make sure of sufficient intake. Another problem going on is there are more illnesses spreading around during the winter months, and people who don't consume an adequate amount of nutrients may be more likely than those who do to become ill. Mental health can be affected as well. So these are some symptoms of one of the most important nutrients, vitamin D deficiency. And so, as you can see, mood changes and fatigue right there. And proper nutrients help your body to run normally and protect it from threats like germs. And that's where dietary supplements come in. For example, during the winter months, I tend to not get enough vitamin D just due to the cold, wet winter weather. There's not that much sunshine as there is during the other seasons. So, along with not getting enough vitamin D rich foods like fatty fish, because I'm not really a fan of eating fish, so that's why I take fish oil pill. Because during the winter months in the past, I would feel symptoms of depression and be tired all the time, like it shows right here. And so I supplemented with vitamin D and omega-3 fatty acids, like I said, for healthier brain functions. Okay. Another thing going on with it is picky eating. Like I said, I'm not really a fan of eating fish, so that's why I take supplements, because I may not get enough of it through my diet. So. And picky eating may restrict you from getting adequate amounts of certain nutrients. So, is anyone else here a picky eater?
Yes.
So yeah, this could be very beneficial then, but as always, it's important to consult with a healthcare provider first, but though dietary supplements aren't intended to replace nutrients that you can get from whole foods, they do intend to supplement. So even though you have some there, it's not to completely replace it. It's more just to add on to what you're missing from it. And to make sure you're getting an adequate amount. So if you are a picky eater, you may want to consider taking certain dietary supplements, as they could be more convenient. When they're in capsule form, you don't have to worry about the taste because it's pretty simple. You just swallow it. You're not really chewing on it or anything. Or maybe you do. All in all, they could be greatly beneficial and could have a significant impact on your health and life. Because like I said, with deficiencies, you could have health symptoms that you may not even notice yourself because you may have been dealing with a deficiency for a while, so it's worth taking note of that. And the differences you can notice. And the vision is just healthier you, or at least maintaining a healthier version of yourself through dietary supplementation, will help you also be successful, especially as college students. If maybe you don't have as much convenience time to maybe cook whole foods. So I'd say don't become discouraged. Instead, choose to become more informed about dietary supplements, what supplements may be right for you, and get an understanding of their intended use, because there are multiple different supplements out there, and so knowing which one is right for you and which one is effective is beneficial for you. Okay. Yeah, thanks for listening.